My name is Tiffany, and what I got from Mikey Fallon's presentation was to not bully and get along with everybody that you meet.
Hi, my name is Jasmine. I think I connected most with was I tried to include everybody. I don't want anyone to feel left out, and no one should ever feel left out, no matter how different they are. So that was what really made me sad.
I'm Tyler, and I will remember Kwame's story about him going through all of that, because I turned what I went through, me being bullied, into something positive.
Hi, I'm Deshaun, and the Michael Fallon speech touched me because recently my brother died. So when the character's grandfather died, I had a connection because I knew how he felt.
My name's Gorsha. There's 52 United States.
I'm Andrea. What I got from Mikey Fallon is to respect others.
Well, Michael Fowler's speech inspired me because I was in a situation with a friend who was, you know, being discriminated against his sexuality. And me, I just, like, you know, stick by him and stuff like that.